welcome back to our channel. My name is Sumit.
And my name is Anjali.
And you are watching our channel,
Canada Wale Sherpas.
Hello everyone, we are going to give you the latest update about that Canada has suspended the entry of international students to Ontario. Yes, this is a breaking news which has been declared today on 30th April 2021 by the provincial government as well as by the federal government. Iski details kya kya hai, hum aapko batayenge. So please aap is video ko end tak dekhiyega kya status chal raha hai so that you don't miss out on any information. So the background about this news, which has just now come today, and it's a really shocking news, disheartening news, is that they had a meeting with all the provinces on April 29. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau ki meeting hui thi sari provinces ke saath, aur Justin Trudeau has announced that international students will be temporarily not allowed to come to Canada. The reason behind taking this decision, the major decision, is because Ontario Premier Doug Ford has requested to take strict actions to combat coronavirus, because hamari jo Ontario province hai wo sabse zyada worst hit hui hai coronavirus se, usme highest cases aa rahe hain, and there is a possibility that the hospital system may collapse in the coming days if the cases keep on arising. So Trudeau has announced that as Ontario is the only province that is seeking this restriction, they will be happy to help them to have this implemented. Any travel restrictions which come into place, they need to be done by the federal government. They need to go through the federal government for the approval and everything. So usi ki wajah se everything is in planning ki ye ban wagaira kab lagaya jayega, kya hoga. Other details are, Ford requested that this ban should come into place, and he has also requested that the land border crossers should also be subjected to a 3-day hotel quarantine as for the air travelers. Yes, he wants to close his borders with all the provinces so that his province cases can come down. So there is a possibility that in the coming days the land border restrictions will also come into place, and you may have to go through the same 3-day hotel quarantine. An important question ki ye ban affect mein kab aayega? No provincial government and no federal government has yet announced ki ye ban kab affect mein aane wala hai aur ye kis duration ke liye rahega. But federal government is already in planning, because it has to come up with a jurisdiction that how they are planning to implement this international travel ban specifically to Ontario province, and it will be finally enforced by the federal government in Ottawa. अब एक इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ के बारे में हम बात करते हैं कि ओंटारियो का COVID-19 स्टेटस क्या चल रहा है. एज ऑफ रिपोर्टेड ऑन April 29, ओंटारियो हैज़ अ टोटल ऑफ 4,715 न्यू केसेस, विच इज़ मोर देन एनी ऑफ द प्रोविंस करेंटली. And Ontario's hospitals have admitted an all-time high number of patients in mid-April. Almost 2,400 people were hospitalized at a peak, and which is not a good sign. And what about the planning for the vaccinations by these provincial governments, specifically for Ontario? They are forecasting ki they will get everyone vaccinated. They will get everyone vaccinated to book their booking by the for all the individuals by May 24 with the age of 18 plus. As of now, if you go on the website on Ontario Book the Vaccines, you can see that for certain hotspots in Ontario region, like for the GTA region, Peel region, Toronto, The booking for certain hotspots for various postal codes have started, and at few places the vaccination booking has been filled for 18 plus years of age, which is a good sign. So please keep tuned for all other information. हम आपको जो भी अपडेट्स आएंगे ट्रैवल बैन पे, अभी स्टूडेंट्स के लिए क्या होने वाला है, क्या नहीं होने वाला है, उसके हम आपको अपडेट्स देंगे. इससे पहले स्टूडेंट्स के लिए रिस्ट्रिक्शंस, सर्टेन इंस्टीट्यूट्स के लिए ट्रैवल रिस्ट्रिक्शंस नहीं थे, दे वर एबल टू फ्लाई. बट नाउ फॉर इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ द कंट्री देर इज अ कंप्लीट ट्रैवल बैन दैट वी आर हियरिंग. इफ देर आर एनी चेंजेस टू द न्यूज विच आर कमिंग इन, वी विल कीप यू पोस्टेड.
एंड टू मोटिवेट अस, प्लीज लाइक आवर वीडियो, शेयर आवर वीडियोस, सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल, एंड टू गेट द लेटेस्ट अपडेट प्लीज press the bell icon. Till the next video,
be happy and stay tuned.
Bye bye. Thank you.